To all those people in Jamaica and India. Get out of my shop.